This quick tutorial will teach you how to install plugins for Paint.net. Paint.net plugins are offered in two formats. Mostly you are provided with an installer file. All you need to do is extract and run the installer to install the plugin. Sometimes plugin packs come in a zip archive, and you have to manually put required files in the plugin or effect folder. We will try to explain both ways to you. The best place to download Paint.net plugin packs is Paint.net form. You may find the form link in the video description box. If you don't have installed, install WinRAR, 7-Zip, or any other zip extractor software. We've downloaded two plugins. The first one is an installer, and the second one requires you to put files in the effects folder. Before you install a plugin pack, close your copy of Paint.net. This zip archive contains an installer. Extract the zip file, and double-click on the extracted file. Choose items of your choice. Check mark, I'm running the store version, if you've installed it from Microsoft Store. Accept the terms and conditions. Click on Install Everything to install all items, and if you need one or more specific items, click on Install Selected to begin the installation. The installation is complete, and it's now ready to use. We have downloaded another plugin, which does not have an installer. It requires manual installation. Extract it. Copy all files. Right-click on Paint.net shortcut, and click on Open File Location. Find the effects folder, and open it up. Paste files you've copied earlier. Plugin installation is complete, it's ready to use in your projects. We hope this quick tutorial helps you easily install plugins in your copy of Paint.net. Do use the comment section to contact us if we could not explain anything properly. Team Software Geek will try best to help you. You may use the comment section for feedback, questions, and suggestions.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.